Welcome back. Our next piece is from one of the masters of Persian music in Suntur. He is living among us in Pittsburgh, and we're very fortunate to have him up here on stage. Dariush Saqafi began playing Suntur at age 11 with Master Saba, the foremost contemporary figure in Persian music. He also spent a year studying Suntur with Master Farah Marz Paymaz. He was twice the winner of the gold medal award in Suntur competition among students from all universities in Iran in 1966 and 1967. He has performed in many concerts as a soloist and in ensembles in both Iran and the US, including Carnegie Hall in New York City and the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. He was recently awarded the 2008 fellowship from the Pennsylvania Council of the Arts. He is accompanied by Mahmoud Tehrani on tombak. Mr. Tehrani also grew up in a music-loving family and started playing tombak at a young age. He has performed with various ensembles in many cities, including Carnegie Hall in New York. The piece they will perform is entitled Del Nishin and Oj. Please welcome them.
Thank you.
our final performance, Arezu Danishvar and Qasem Parva will join our musicians and wrap up our program by performing a beautiful piece together called Rango Rang. Please join me in welcoming our final performers on the stage.
راز درد مرا قصه عشق تو بود.